How's it going?
The Zen Zen Pedestalosaurus. We are here with your, I'm going to turn this up a little bit, clear acrylic dust cover and white laminate pedestal. The dust cover is at 24 inches tall. The pedestal is 18 inches tall. So, Jimmy just looked it over. How does it look?
It's looking really good. Super big. It's really cool. You can probably stick a small child, in fact, quite a large child, in the case itself. We would love to see what you're going to put in. Maybe it is a small child. That would be really funny if you could send us a picture of a small child in the case. But we would also love to see what you're going to be using it for, probably on a more regular basis, especially because you guys are an art museum. And we're artists over here, so we love to see what you guys are going to put in.
Also, it's going to come, this is actually a clear acrylic dust cover. It looks brown right now, because it is. It's got contact paper on it. It peels off really easy. You just peel it off and get it. You just want to leave it on for shipping purposes. Protect it. It's also in a plastic bag. The second thing, I'll have Jimmy model it for me, is a cleaning kit. You're going to get this with your acrylic. It has some cleaning instructions in there, as well as white gloves and a microfiber rag. A microfiber rag is the most important piece, that blue thing. You want to use that to clean the acrylic, nothing else, it won't scratch it. And then if you need some kind of cleaner to help get something off of it, just use any ammonia-free glass cleaner. If you have Windex, it's got sparkle, it's kind of color, just make sure it's ammonia-free. And that's all I got. Thanks so much for your business, and we hope to have you back.
Enjoy your pedestal.
Bye.